first of three meetings this regular season between the Washington Capitals and the Montreal Canadiens. A marquee matchup in goal for sure. Two Vezina Trophy winners at their respective ends. Jake Vrana plays it ahead for Alex Ovechkin. Ovechkin collared along the boards by Udon. Montreal and the visiting whites. Alex turns and scores! A lightning bolt 20 seconds into the game.
Welcome home, Washington Capitals here at Capital One Arena. What a way to start. 20 seconds in, the Habs have to play comeback. What a start.
Strike gallops back to play for Montreal. Lost it there to Burakovsky. Overlapping Oshie, then Backstrom fires, rebound, score! TJ Oshie, it's two in 46 seconds. Kuznetsov off the curl, Oshie's the man in the interior of the diamond. Backstrom steps to a better lane. Kuznetsov, cross rink, Ovechkin's drive, he scores! 3-0 Washington in the first 3 minutes.
This is the best start I have probably seen in 5 seasons from the guys in red.
Kuznetsov delivers for Ness, bluffs the slapper. Kuznetsov fires, score! Another hat trick for Alex Ovechkin.
Just enough, and then just misses the glove of Carey Price, and the Caps are up by a 4 spot. The hats are raining down here at Washington at Capital One Arena. It's going to take a while before we resume play.
Dmitry Orlov insisted on playing that one back. Gets himself in some trouble here as it's snapped wide off the deflection. Fire into the front, deflection, score! Just like that, Gallagher. Brendan Gallagher scored 10 times last year. All of them came in Montreal victories. Kuznetsov steps in, feeds Ovechkin, backhand deke, sprawling stop, rebound, score! Ovechkin's 7th goal in 2 games.
Oh, man, that is tight jump. Wow.
Wrist shot, score! Right off the draw, Devontae Smith-Pelly.
That definitely hit somebody on the way to the net, and it eluded Montoya. Again, rolling like crazy.
Nathan Walker gets credit, and that announcement is going to be made, I believe, here in just a moment by Wes Johnson.
And leading the cheers, Mom Carrie, Dad Wayne in the blue shirt, and a hug for fiance Taylor.
Everybody around the league's talking about Nathan Walker and players that play from Australia sending well wishes from baseball to basketball players. It's been a real honor, I think, for Walker to have this.
Terrific save from Braden Holtby, sprawling out there and hearing it from the Capitals faithful. Alex Ovechkin finds the rebound.
How did he get back in the net? He lost his stick. He was just about in the corner.
And then he's cut quick with the glove to continue his heroics. 14 left in this one. At the Capital One Arena, fans rising to their feet. And they will carry the Caps home to a 6-1 decision. On a night when Nathan Walker becomes the first Australian national to play in the NHL, he scores his first NHL goal. The big fellow wearing 8 on his back had 4 on the board, and Braden Holtby made 38 saves to backstop it all.